that business. I'm done.
Seems like Fink and Suchong were sharing their research.
Like the Lutessas. Cross-reality collaboration. It all makes a kind of sense. The little sisters and the big daddies. Songbird and me.
Constants and variables.
That's a wire mother. If you separate a gorilla from its real mother, it will imprint on almost anything. Even that.
Why would Fink care about that?
Songbird. He wanted him to imprint on me.
Well, if I recall, that was a problem.
Skeletal formula for oxytocin. That's the chemical that bonds mothers to children, women to men, and
songbirds to little girls.
Apparently not. Fink dismissed it as an unsuitable vector. These poor things. Fink couldn't get them to imprint, so I left them to die. Imprinting failed. That can't be right. Clearly, they formed a connection between Songbird and me.
How?
I was so young, I always remember him just being there.